Alright, what is going on, everybody? King here, I'm back again, for once in my life. We're actually going to be summoning them on the Goku and Vegito panda this morning, because it's officially 2 a.m. And we're obviously trying to pull these guys because we want the LR special fusion. But apparently there's also an active skill to go with it. Maya's pretty bad, Goku's good, Gohan's obviously great. I didn't know they were on there, because they're not on the front of the page. So, you even have the 7-year LRs on this banner, which is kind of wild. But there are so many featured units, it's kind of crazy. Alright, well, let's hop into it. And Vegito. Alright, this will be the group summon just to start off the video, so everybody go back. And 3, 2, 1, release. Oh, I got a Vegito first summon. He needs blue. Let's put that out. Let's beat him. I'll take a cooler dupe. I need him anyway. I think I also need that Vegeta dupe, so I'll take it. That's actually pretty good. So the first multi, not bad. Not bad at all. Just Android 18, that sucks. Oh, is that from Super Saiyan God? No, they just changed it. Okay. They changed all the animations up apparently, so it's pretty wild to see that. Oh wow, I would need like 30 Dragon Stones, so that would be fine to do it. Featured unit. Ooh, Super Saiyan Blue now instead of Super Saiyan God. Okay. So we have 3 more chances here to get them. I have him maxed out, unfortunately, so that sucks. What Super Saiyan Blue means if Super Saiyan God is still Super Saiyan God. That's really weird. Wow, that's a lot. Yeah, don't think we've been the least animation. I also have that Vegito maxed out too, which kind of sucks, bro. Vegito 17. Usual game? Maybe. No, Vegito. That sucks. Super Saiyan 1. Super Saiyan God Goku maxed out. Come on. Nobody. Are you kidding me? Yes, we know we already have an SSR, no matter what, it's a multi-summon. I'll take a dupe. I think that's 90%, I think. Well, my summons weren't the best, but we also, I think, have 60 Dragon Stones going on. But real quick, before I invade them, let's go to the treasure. you're trying to figure out who to buy with ease. Either pick up the 7-year LRs, pick up the cooler, or pick up this Gohan, or the Piccolo, and then maybe this Piccolo up here. Because if you use him in a world tournament, he can really just nuke everybody due to super explosive wave. Really from the first time. So you can just run the double open and then run through the world tournament pretty easily. Alright, peace everybody.